nobody is more proud of being Canadian than I am. Canada is a country where we still take care of the sick and the old. And I am proud to be Canadian.
I became everything that I am today in Canada.
Every time I come out here, you guys remind me why this is home.
One of Canada's greatest exports, King. There's never anyone any better.
Everyone, and welcome to our nation's pride, the best of Canadian superstars. The countdown of the best matches put on by fellow Canadian countrymen of the 21st century as voted on by you. My name is Kyle Edwards, born and bred in Oakville, Ontario, and I'm your host for this Canadian exclusive WWE home video. Our great country of Canada has produced some of the greatest sports entertainers in history, from former world heavyweight champion Gene Kiniski to the great Pat Patterson, the Vachon family, the Rougeau brothers, the Hart Foundation. And speaking of the Harts, my favorite match of all time involved two of the Hart brothers, Bret Hitman Hart taking on his brother Owen at WrestleMania 10, one of the greatest opening matches of all time, in my humble opinion. But with so many great matches and so many great Canadian superstars, we would be here forever showing you all of them. So, we've decided to show you the best matches from Canadian superstars in the 21st century. Superstars like Y2J Chris Jericho, the Rated R Superstar Edge, and Trish Stratus all welcomed the new millennium with open arms as they left us with some of the most unforgettable moments we've ever seen in the 21st century. Currently, we are witnessing a new wave of Canadian talent making their mark in sports entertainment. And leading the way are Montreal native Sami Zayn and Maryville, Quebec's own Kevin Owens. So with that being said, let's start this countdown off at number 10 with Sami Zayn squaring off with the Swiss Superman himself, Cesaro, as the two kicked off NXT's inaugural live special on the WWE Network, NXT Arrival. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why NXT is the future. Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens showed everyone what two fierce competitors can do when the spotlight is on them. And to be real for a second, it makes me so happy to see Kevin and Sami in the limelight. I've known each of them before they even made it to WWE. I was a commentator through a lot of their matches in the independent leagues. I traveled from city to city with them, hours upon hours in crammed cars. And I know the sacrifices they've had to make to get where they are today. Now, back when Sami and Kevin were just getting started in the early 2000s, Winnipeg native and the first ever undisputed champion, Chris Jericho, was having huge success on the grand stage of WWE. Jericho has won 24 titles in WWE, including a record 9 Intercontinental Championships. With those accomplishments, Jericho proved that he can handle any style that crossed his path in the ring. And coming up in our number 8 match, we see just that. Jericho takes on high flyer Rey Mysterio at 2009's Extreme Rules in a no-holds-barred match for the Intercontinental Championship. Would Jericho be able to capture the Intercontinental title once again? Let's take a look. Chris Jericho went toe-to-toe with the leader of C-Nation, John Cena, and came up just a little short. Now, speaking of John Cena, cheer him or boo him, you can't deny that he will not back down from anyone who challenges him.
You never give up!
Because of this, he started his US Open Challenge, putting his United States Championship on the line and taking on anyone who answered the call.
You want some? Come get some!
In May of 2015, on an episode of Raw in Montreal, Calgary native Bret Hart surprised Cena with a brand new challenger, none other than Montreal's own Sami Zayn. With the hometown crowd in his favor, will Sami come away victorious on his Raw debut and win the United States Championship? Let's take a look at the number 6 match on our countdown.